doing a little walking tour of Positano. There's the main beach. The sun has gone down, but the water still looks beautiful. It's about 6:30 right now. A bunch of little chops and stuff. And they have these little sit-down chairs here. And this is a restaurant right here, and people get to eat right here. With a great view. I love this metal chairs that is like part of the fence. Or if you're tired, you can just sit down and take a break. That's actually awesome that they have that. This right here looks like a nice hip place to come. It's called Franco's, and a lot of people come here and get some cocktails. It's like a nice trendy place, and you get a great view of the back of the ocean in Positano. beautiful view. Oh, this place is beautiful. Looks like a bunch of vines with the beautiful flowers coming out of them. And then on top, you get the beautiful view of Positano. This right here, it's like it's signs that tells you where different things are. If you go down here, this is like a terraza boutique. Then down here, or that way you can go to the centro. So it's kind of nice to have like a guide of where to go. Oh, there goes the bells again. I only hear those when I'm watching a movie or if I'm in Italy. I think you can hear those probably in France too. Or any other part of Europe. This is like a taxi place, limousine service. Just gonna capture this real quick if anybody's coming to Positano and they need a taxi or a limousine service. So you guys can take a look at this and write it down. There's a bank, so there's plenty of ATMs if you guys need to take out money or anything like that. And there's plenty of antique stores. With a lot of beautiful decorations for the house. There's plenty of antique stores with a lot of ceramic things, souvenirs that you can take back home. I don't know how you're gonna fit those big things in the suitcase, but okay. Maybe you can ship it. It is so beautiful out here, the way everything is decorated with beautiful flowers, vines coming out of the top of the roof, windows. It's very pretty. Plants everywhere, flowers.